If your vehicle is equipped with a blind spot warning, BSW system, you may also have rear cross traffic alert, RCTA. The rear cross traffic alert helps alert the driver with visual and audible warnings of a vehicle approaching from the side when backing out of a parking space. RCTA operates when the shift lever is in the reverse position and the vehicle speed is less than approximately 8 kilometers per hour. RCTA uses radar sensors located on both sides of the vehicle near the rear bumper to help detect other vehicles approaching from the right or left of the vehicle. The radar sensors can detect an approaching vehicle up to approximately 20 meters away. If the radar detects an approaching vehicle from the side, a chime sounds and the blind spot warning BSW RCTA indicator light flashes on the side the vehicle is approaching from. There may be instances where you want to turn the rear cross traffic alert system off. To permanently enable or disable the RCTA system, press the menu button on the control panel. Touch the driver assistance key. Now, touch the blind spot assist key. Then, touch the blind spot warning key to toggle the BSW system on or off. When the RCTA system is turned on, the BSW RCTA indicator in the vehicle information display illuminates. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.